Just listen to me, okay? You know, I've been writing to him for the last 2 years. Letters. Ideas. Send them my journals, for God's sakes. I wanted him to learn everything about me. I bought all this stuff at auctions. You remember that, right? This is the machine gun from Scarface. I paid $200 for it. The police cap he wore in Serpico. 120. Hundreds of dollars in postage. You don't understand, Ricky. Never a reply. Nothing. When he was doing Julius Caesar at the Public, I went down to go see him. I wanted an answer. I couldn't get a ticket. I had to imagine his performance. I waited outside the theater for 4.5 hours. 4.5 hours. Until he came out. But I couldn't say anything. I was furious. I jumped in a cab and I followed him home. All the way up the west side. I seen his apartment building, everything. He got out of the cab. I was so mad. I was gonna do something. I wanted to be recognized, you know. I wanted to alter the course of his life. But something stopped me. Today, when my mailbox was empty, I said, the hell with this life, man. I mean, where do you turn to when your heroes let you down?
He's only an actor, Leo.
Al Pacino talked to me from the screen.
Why? Why wouldn't he answer my letters? Don't get discouraged. It will get better. Acting is inside all of us. It's in all of us. It's taking over. You cannot run from it. It's ruining our lives! Run! Go! Walk very fast! Before it's too late! It may find you happiness! It will! It will. Michael Henry. Hope to see you soon.